NewBlue filter effects work perfectly with EDIUS, but sometimes there are just so many of those effects to choose from. Together with NewBlue, we have selected the 15 best effects for EDIUS, and we named the package NewBlue EDIUS Effects.
So what's included in EDIUS Effects?
Well, it's 15 of some of the most acute plugins for the EDIUS workflow, really. Every editor has its strengths, and then you find out how plugins can really enhance those strengths and get an editor working faster, more efficiently. And so we have some core effects that really bring some abilities to the EDIUS editor that might not have otherwise been there. A lot of corrective elements, as well as some stylistic filters as well.
So can you name me a core effect? What is really missing and what is NewBlue bringing into EDIUS?
Well, Image Mapper is one of our effects that's very useful. It's a corner pin effect. Yeah. So you can do a picture in picture that is distorted in kind of a 3D space. So you can put video on a building, on the side of a bus or something like that. And one thing about our filters is we don't just do one task per filter. We really try to think about what's the objective of the end user, and let's put together all those elements. So, for example, it's also a rounding of that picture. So it's kind of all the elements that you might have otherwise put an effect chain together, but it's all together in one, and it just respects the time of the editor.
Yeah. You were talking about fixing tools. So what can be fixed with the fixing filters in that package?
Sure. I mean, a lot of footage, let's say GoPro cameras, they have a lot of distortion factor with lens. So lens correction, gets that done. Or a flash remover, live events where you have a little bit too much flash from the paparazzi going off. Okay. It'll actually take the flashes or minimize the flashes. You have the flexibility to reduce the flash, take it completely out. And that's a very powerful tool for...
So that can be done automatically. I mean, normally you would like to find the frame, the flash frame, and exchange it with a double frame, something like that.
You might call that a labor of love if you're doing that manually, right? Yes, it does it automatically. Just finds those flash frames and removes them according to your needs. A couple other, skin touch is really powerful as well. Because going back to the concept, it does a color mask and a smoothing all in one plugin. So the glasses, the eyes, the earrings all stay intact, but the skin gets smooth, and you really enhance the production value of what you're doing.
Yeah, so it's an easy way. You don't have to use a makeup. The software will do it, right?
That's correct. Digital makeup. Digital makeup, exactly.
Okay, so more fixers?
Auto contrast. Usually you just want to get contrast accomplished quickly, especially with a lot of the in-camera shooting is often a little flatter these days, and you want to bring contrast back in with what you're doing, so auto contrast is great with that.
Those kind of auto functions are not included in the EDIUS because normally, like, you look at the waveform monitor and you set the settings correctly, but I think it makes things easier if you like... You're in a rush, you just want to be sure that the contrast is set to the maximum, that you have your black where it should be and your white where it should be, and makes life a little bit easier, right?
Exactly. And the reality is a lot of editors aren't involved in the production process. Yeah. They're not doing the shooting, and they're often given footage and material that gives them a challenge, to say the least. And so they need a tool set, and they need a toolbox that can help make those solutions happen fast and get the edit out.
And in this package, there are not only fixers, there are also special effects. So what are the special effects included?
Some of the special effects, like a tile, for example. So sometimes you need to do kind of a marketing and promotional concept where you need some kind of background. Well, there's a tiling effect that takes your footage you already have and tiles it and colorizes it and blurs it and makes a really nice background out of that.
Build some kind of brick wall.
Kind of brick wall or soft. It has a lot of variety. Okay. Every one of these plugins comes with presets to really get you going quickly. We also have something called Tilt Shift, which is the ability to add a depth of field where there wasn't a depth of field. Yeah. And that gets gradated into the picture, so it's a really nice look. Yeah. Zoom Blur, RGB Shift, those kinds of old TV are different ways to bring style and creativity to telling a story.
sounds really nice. I mean, especially the RGB shift is something which is not possible to do in an easy way with EDIUS. You probably would need to combine some filters, and you have to animate those things. And here we have one filter which is just doing that in an easy way.
Exactly. Like the RGB shift filter doesn't just separate the colors, but it also applies algorithms of movement, of jitter or smooth move, or pick which of the two of the colors you want. And so it has a lot of the kind of algorithmic moves to bring an excitement or an energy to the edit.
Yeah. I think we are not at the 15 yet, so what else are we missing?
Too funny. Active camera is a great one. So let's say you shot something on sticks. It was quite smooth, but you're missing energy.
Yeah.
And you want to bring in a handheld look. Mm-hmm. Or you want to bring some, a dread of some kind. And active camera moves the picture around, again, with an algorithm that's quite organic. And so you can add an excitement, and that's it's popular in a lot of film editing these days, right?
Yeah.
To bring that live in the event thing, and so you have that flexibility. Frame rate. This is an interesting storytelling tool, in that you might be running 30 frames a second or 60 frames a second, 50, but you want something that feels older. So you can reduce the frame rate, or something that feels nostalgic. You can reduce the frame rate so much that it looks like a slideshow with crossfades and transitions in between them. And so a lot of storytelling capability with that.
Do we already have all, or I think there's some more included, right?
Reflection. It takes your picture and then does a picture-in-picture, and then flips and make a reflection just underneath it with gradation and alpha.
There's some overlay possibilities as well included?
Yes. There are some overlay possibilities. So we have clocks.
Yeah.
So very important for events to put down, what was the time of this? How long did that take?
Even a countdown, things like that.
Exactly, countdown, which is often used.
Yeah.
As well as a viewfinder to bring a particular kind of storytelling as an overlay that looks like something was shot in a camcorder, or something was shot with a surveillance camera, or something of that nature.
I think we are at 15, or
I believe we are.
Okay. Well, we have a dedicated list on the EDIUS.NET website where we show all those filters to explain what they do, and we have some examples. And I think it is a really nice combination and makes life so much easier, not only while editing, also while choosing the right product, because this will be EDIUS Effects, right? So it is a package which is made for EDIUS users.
And that's a really good point. This NewBlue EDIUS Effects was specifically put together for the EDIUS community to really enable them to solve problems faster, to be faster editors, as fast as they already are in EDIUS. And it was really with them in mind that this EDIUS Effects product was created.
Travis, so much. Thank you so much for this conversation and for this great tool. And the good news is we will have a special prize for the EDIUS community for this collection of filters. And also, it's available now. So contact your reseller and ask him about NewBlue EDIUS Effects. Thank you.
Thank you.